2K17! Guys, I know yesterday's live stream was a failure because the PS4 controller was disconnected because it was on charge. My dad needed his headphones and everything like that, and it was so much trouble. So sorry guys, today we're gonna be playing with an awesome team. Here we go. So I went to play now. I press triangle, and it's basically rosters. So I'm gonna be doing, is it Dream? I'm gonna be doing Dream. This is hopefully this is the one. So guys, hopefully you guys are gonna enjoy. Hopefully, so look. You guys see, like, Philadelphia is not normal, right? Because it was legend. I'm not really legends. Look at this. Where's Antetokounmpo? What? Who's in the Cavaliers for a second? Oh, that's why. Okay, so these are legend teams with the current teams, too. Look at this. This is the team I'm going to be going against. Bam. They're going to be at home. Let me choose a kid for them. They're going to be playing at home. I am going to be playing with the one, the only Los Angeles Lakers. Look at this lineup. That's MJ. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Did you see that lineup right there? Do you see it? You see it? Huh? Look at that. Look at that. Oh my goodness. So guys, let's get right into it. Bam. I'll show you the lineups. So the lineup that I'm gonna be using. Oh my goodness. Come on. Come on. Guys, what is happening again? I have to go out for a second. Show me. Oh, finally. There we go. Look at this. Look at this. So, guys, this is the line I'm going to be using. Look at this. MJ Magic Johnson. That's a joke. MJ, the actual MJ, Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Scottie Pippen, Will Chamberlain, Mikhail, George, Jerry West, Craig Drexler, David Robinson, Chris Mullin, Jimmy Butler, LaMarcus Aldridge, Gasol. Oh my God! Look at all this! How is Jerry West tall? Jerry West is shorter than Russell Westbrook. It looks like. Okay, this is look. Russell Westbrook, MJ, okay? And Magic Johnson with Steph Curry, because he's a point guard. And Russell Westbrook's a shooting guard and a point guard. Kevin Durant, this isn't a matchup. My favorite player is Kobe Bryant, so the matchup will be against Kevin Durant. This is so such a good. What do you guys need? Kevin Garnett, Scottie Pippen on Kevin Garnett. And Will Chamberlain on Patrick Ewing. What are you guys doing? Guys, go in the other room. We can hear you. They can hear you. Bring my tablet, by the way. Quick. Guys, here we go. Here we go. Oh, look at those Wood Chamberlain stats. Oh my goodness. That's her offense, by the way. Don't get worried. Oh, they left a person open. Scotty. Splash. Look at Russell Westbrook, Stephen Curry, Kevin Garnett. They also have. Oh, come on. Guys, quick! quit, guys. You guys are just...
Oh, I love the anticipation on that play. Might have stolen it if he were there just about a half a step.
Cool. Kevin Garnett. Ooh, he looks old. He's old now, actually. Look at that old MJ. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that wrist. Oh my gosh. I broke his ankles. Screen to screen. Screen. Oh, wait, let's see the replay for a second. Did he hit the ball? Did he? Okay, Will Chamberlain did not hit the ball. I thought Will Chamberlain hit the ball for a second. Oh, that fadeaway. Serene, bring my tablet. Oh, I left him open. Oh, he missed it. MJ. I need a screen. Oh, don't leave Patrick Ewing. Sorry, guys. Sorry, that was my mistake, guys. I don't know what happened. The microphone got out, but did you see that Kobe Bryant dunk? My man. My man, Kobe. Give him the screen. Where's my screen? Give me a good screen now.
Outside Griffin.
Excellent. Look at this D. Oh no, no! MJ. Okay. Get it back. Give it to MJ. Give me that screen. That was not a splash, I'm just joking. But did you see that dunk? Oh my goodness. Look at that Hornet. Look at that right there. Look at that. Can we look at it? Wait. Not him. I see that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Ha 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 ha. I'm so emotional. Patrick Ewing. Look at his jump shot. Whoa. That's a weird jump shot. Just saying. I'm freaking English boy.
Johnson outside Bryant. Chamberlain on the screen.
Oh! No! No! Bryant! No! My man Brian! My man Brian is. He's the best player in the world. He's my man. You're not getting. Oh, why did I do that? Center is most center. Oh, he made that. Oh, it's tied now again.
And it looks like he might just be on his A game today, Clark. Apparently, he's off to a terrific start.
Oh, let dunk the wilt.
That's leadership.
leadership. Really, really valuable to have someone who can just take charge like he has.
With the captain of the ship, you know the rest of his teammates looked at him to...
I need a switch. Here we go. Jerry West. Point forward. Mikhail. Where is he? Chris Mullin. David Robinson for center. Michael Jordan. Clyde Drexler. Okay. Here's the team.
When things are tight, they came through again.
Don't give him so much space.
West worked with it. He's picked up by Jordan.
Oh, I gave Curry too much space. I was worrying more about Westbrook for some reason. What is that?
Bryant.
Let me foul.
He misses open shots like that. The D should be thanking their lucky stars right now.
To the paint, Westbrook hits the layup after the sleep pump fake to freeze the D. Westbrook's got his second best.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotation.
Why is it? What happened to their matchup?
Jordan can't get it to go.
What happened to the matchup?
From
oh no!
Yeah,
Steph, okay.
Right now, offensive.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 6-10 from the field in this ballgame. Johnson for three.
Johnson! Yes! Johnson! That's what you have to do. That's what you
have
to do. They call their timeout. They use their timeout. Turning things into right now. Well, what can I say? Guys. Oh no, dude, they got with the holder. They have Larry Bird now. They put Larry Bird in and Dirk Nowitzki. Look. Oh, that was Mikhail.
Here's Robinson.
Robinson, okay, Robinson's name is, look how tall he is compared to Jerry West. Let's see that again. Okay. You come back, I'll come back with the dunk too. Don't dunk on me or else I'll dunk on you. Oh, that bird. You made the biggest mistake. Can it let it fade away? Fade away.
Master Robbins, there's a 4 second difference from the shot clock to the game clock. Puts it up. The time for the ball.
Oh, he left him open. Splat.
And the rebound goes to the Hornets.
Don't give Bird so much space. He can score threes. He's good at threes. Doesn't anybody understand in my team?
Oh, Harden is so good at finding the open man and a selfish superstar. Really good for.
And Russell Westbrook, a guy who has faced some criticism, also a guy.
It's tough, and I'm still learning every night.
Well, you have to love the competitive attitude, the desire to be great, not just for himself, but for his teammates, too.
And the emphasis on winning. That's why so many people in the league feel that it's just a matter of time before...
Oh, they added that Allen Iverson in. Oh, he's going to break our ankles. Oh, we're going to get our ankles broke right down. Oh, when Clyde Drexler? Clyde? Come on.
Mikhail is out there with Robinson. Then it's Mullen. And it's Drexler. And it's West in at point guard. He gets to Robinson. Back to West. There's the pass to Mikhail. And it's West in the corner. Just 5 to shoot. Here's Robinson. It's rebounded by Jones.
Oh, he couldn't have asked
for a better look there. He just didn't get it to go.
Iverson passes the top. It's good. Now it's a 5-4.
They took the lead.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here, it is eye-opening.
And he takes the fantastic lead pass of strong with a slam.
And a sharp pass to set up that high percentage shot in close.
Here in the second with about a minute and a half gone by on the three off target. Lakers trail by three. Now Mullen. West outside. To the middle. Here's Robinson.
Many guys right now, the defense mentally not there. Can't afford too many of those in a close game like this.
Yeah, Jay, you're right. Almost a free run for him there.
Well, yeah, you have to give him credit. He makes the right read, goes straight to the rim.
Special thanks to Kia for that sweet Kia slam carry play. Iverson, right side.
Iverson, too much bigger than he missed.
Lakers have gone 2-4 shooting the ball here in the second.
Here's McHale. McHale? McHale! McHale! McHale.
The lead changes 6 already.
Harden dishes to Nowitzki. Here we go.
Harden, the bearded man.
Harden's got it all tied up now.
Here we go.
Nice little jumper from Harden. He's connecting from mid-range. The D is in trouble.
Oh.
West against Iverson. Pass to Drexler. And there's a whistle that's going to go on James Harden. That's his first foul.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
And some changes here for the Hornets. Kevin Garnett is checked in for Nowitzki. Stephen Curry.
Glide up back. So
comes in for James Harden. And Russell Westbrook is running for Iverson. Curry can't get it to go.
The defense took a big risk leaving him wide open. They got lucky. He clanked that outside shot.
And there's Clyde Drexler on the assist by West. Drexler's got the lead up to three now for the Lakers.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic. It is a big part of why they've been able to get
Oh, did you see that block, guys? Guys, did you see that block? Oh, my. Oh, no, I canceled. Magic. There. And Scotty, there.
And Durant subbed in for Larry Bird. Here is Durant.
it's not. This is unrealistic. This is unrealistic.
Passes to Durant. Outside Westbrook. Garnett dishes to Curry. Charlotte moving the ball around. Ewing, good.
Recognizing the defensive inbounds, Curry quickly locates the open man.
Outside Mullen. Hit by West. Stolen by Ewing. Let's it go from 14. The Lakers with the rebound. McHale's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. Drop past the arc. And the Lakers get it back. Pass to Drexler. It's stolen by Curry. And here we go with Westbrook running up the court. And it's blocked. But he gets it back. Outside the rim. From deep. Mullen with the defensive effort. They play the clock right. Bingo, 2-for-1.
Just got to time it up right.
Robinson. It's tipped.
And sometimes we all just want to show people that we have the right.
Yeah, but we all know that he can knock down that outside jumper. And he shouldn't be attempting super long shots like that, ever.
And it goes out of bounds, that one on West. And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles. 20 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. Jordan against Westbrook, and stolen by Jordan. Beyond the arc. Got it off in time, but it's no good. And a pretty tight and contested game here as we end the first half. It's Charlotte up 3. A chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Guys, I haven't been talking too much lately. I know, guys. I haven't talked too much lately. Sorry, guys. So I was just playing. Like, it was just, I'm just playing like that, too. No. I don't know what to do now. I have to score a 3. Score a 3 with Kobe or MJ or MJ. I have 2 MJs on my team, not even lying. MJ. You know, I have MJ on my team. Does anybody understand? Because I have 2 on. I have 2 MJs. I just skipped the halftime report. Or show. I don't care. Shot.
Welcome back to Charlotte. The buildings of downtown shining in the background.
Guys.
We have a close ball game. Jubilee. As we get set for the second half of basketball. One guy who's been getting it done is David Robinson.
Yeah, he's playing just a smart game overall offensively, looking for and finding the gaps in the defense. And also terrific shots. He's taking his time, not forcing anything, just getting his points within the flow of offense.
We got Steph Curry, Garnett out there with Ewing. It's Durant, and it's Westbrook at the point guard position. So that's the line for Charlotte.
Wait, Westbrook in point guard position?
And this is about the right side of the rim.
It's not winning basketball when you're attempting shots like that.
Kobe just makes shots like that sometimes. A lot of times, I can just say. Don't need Durant.
And Garnett has it in the corner.
Kobe.
Here's Chamberlain and
knew it.
Full 24 second shot clock. From Bryant.
Look, a step slow on offense out there. You can't seem to fill the net off that basket so far in the first half. Oh, man, his form seems rushed today. Like he's trying to get rid of the ball as soon as he gets it. That's why barely anything is going in for him. And you got to love the big bucket and the pain in this sort of a grinded out game.
And again, the Lakers, no good.
A frustrating start for this quarter.
Durant gets the West Coast early outside.
I'm frustrated. Guys, I'm frustrated right now. My man Kobe is not doing anything this quarter. What is my man Kobe doing? Kobe making Kobe. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Finally. Yeah, finally. Thanks. Oh, he had a chance to dunk, by the way.
Wake up out there.
Wake up out there.
Westbrook is forcing the issue, gentlemen. We need to step up our defense. Do not tune this out again. He's having too much success attacking us from the perimeter.
We'll see when they come out.
So a whole new group on the floor now for Charlotte.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Do you see that back? Let's see the replay right there. Right there. Let me see that replay. I'm not looking. Guys, I'm not looking. I'm not looking. Okay. Let's see the replay. It was Allen Iverson. Let's go, Allen. Yeah. My goodness! Look at that one! I'm zooming more. Comes out of nowhere. Oh my goodness, guys! Did you see the block? Your career is ruined now, Allen. Allen, your career is ruined now. Allen Iverson.
Iverson passes to Bird.
Bird.
The shot. No good. And the Lakers the other way. Kobe picks to Chamberlain.
Finishing it off.
Just solid on the one-handed slam.
Just solid on the one-handed slam.
Like this, he's the guy they want to hit the ball.
What kind of screw?
Ball is not loose. Back to Iverson.
Oh, he got passed.
No, it's 3-3.
No issues on that one. Good work all around.
Lakers have gone to the field in the front. That moves room for improvement, sir. Chamberlain,
outside for Pitt. Back to Chamberlain, outside Bryant. Point is Bryant. Oh, come on. You could have made that. I left him open. My Kobe's running. Kobe. Come on, Kobe. Come on. Kobe.
Outside Bryant. And Kobe Bryant gets the whistle. That's
guys, my man, Kobe's doing nothing.
Durant's checked in for Charlotte.
Did we make a triple double with Kobe? Come on, Kobe. Come on.
Here's Kobe. Pippen dishes to Chamberlain. Pippen to pass to Chamberlain.
Yes! Finally, Kobe! Finally! Now, let's get a rebound.
And that's what happens when you have little to no communication defensively. He has the stroke to burn you from out there. Don't you see that?
And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
What an awful decision there. No reason that turnover should have taken place.
Stolen by Bird. From T. Iverson. Will Chamberlain with the rebound. Chamberlain got his third rebound tonight. Here's Kobe. Played in with a nice touch off the glass. Kobe's got 11 points.
Well, it looked as if he would never find his game after that awful first half start, but he's really hit his spot.
Just as he gets it off, and it's 2 points with a chance for another one to strike. For Charlotte, they have made their only other free throw attempt today, an earlier trip to the line.
Kobe's gonna dunk on you. And Kobe gets Kobe got mad right there. Kobe's mad. Kobe's just mad right now. He wants a triple double. I think he wants. Man, Kobe's already 15 points. Kobe's mad now. Kobe, calm down. Calm down, Kobe. Kobe, please calm down. Kobe, calm down. Calm down, Kobe. Calm down, Kobe. Calm down. Let's see that again, Kobe. Kobe, where are you? Kobe, Kobe, there you are. Wait, look at this other. So long. Look at that, he made the shot. Oh my goodness, guys. Guys, Kobe's mad. Kobe Bryant, 95 rating. Thank you very much. Kobe is mad now. Thank you for making Kobe mad. Oh, Kobe needs it. Kobe, can you get rebounds? That's a foul. Yep, Kobe. Let's change. Oh, I have 70. Oh, that's bad. Okay, now I need new players. Because my players, like, I love these players. I'm shooting guard. I have Jimmy Butler now. And then there's no Kobe. Kobe, who should I? Chris Malone's the only option, right?
Kevin Garnett is checked in for Durant. Curry comes in for James Harden. And it's Russell Westbrook in for Allen Iverson. And good on the second, so he makes them both.
But who would expect anything less? Tremendous poise at the line.
Outside Westbrook. Shoots. Downs. A rebound by the Lakers. Johnson's got three rebounds so far in the game. Bryant with guarded down by Larry Bird.
What was that?
Game possession. Williams jumped in for time.
Guys. Oh, here comes a new lineup.
Hornets trail by four. Now 8 seconds separate on 2 clock. And stolen by Butler. And it goes out of bounds. That one on Butler.
Guys, this is a really close game. If I go to overtime, this is gonna be such a good game. So interesting game. It's like getting tied. They're taking the lead, then I'm taking the lead. Oh, what a play! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Oh, Edra. And end it. Just end it. Just end your. Just end it now. Just end it. Oh my goodness! So close, guys. He's about to get the. And I hand him. On a Tuesday,
Los Angeles leading by four, and on the court for the Lakers to start the fourth. Rebound West. Robinson is out there with McCain, and there's Jimmy Butler, and it's Mullen in at the three. On their pass to Robinson, out of bounds.
Robinson made that. I know he made that because of the sound, guys.
Charlotte shooting in this game, 45%. West with the steal. To the inside.
Ooh! my goodness, alley-oop, guys. Look at that. That's the first alley-oop of the game.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. Garnett, the screen. Here's Westbrook.
Oh, he got blocked.
There's the dish to Butler. Oh, and the can by Butler.
Butler.
Could have tried for a more memorable dunk than that. And we know he's capable of those memorable ones. The screen for you. Westbrook dishes the bird. West with the steal. Now the Lakers on the break.
Ooh, oh my, another alley-oop. Guys, that's a nice bucket. Buckets, buckets.
Westbrook gets the bird. For three.
Oh.
The rebound by Mo. Lakers leading by 10. Robinson with it. He's picked up by
Jimmy.
No good.
Oh, Patrick Ewing's covering me.
He's developed a nice in-between game. The D gauge is way too much pressure. I'll call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. Jesus on Kevin Garnett, and the first one at the line is good. And some changes in for the Hornets. Kevin Durant's checked in for Burke. Harden comes in for Steph Curry. Inside. He's covered by Westbrook. Here's Mullen. And it's in.
Up
in half court. And that's sort of been the story here today, hasn't it? Yeah.
What a good thing that he showed up today, because without him, this thing could already be over.
That one goes in.
You know, huge height advantage there, but because of the great body control, he's able to cancel it out.
I mean, we know that this is a game of heart. He knew his man was bigger than him. No big story. He just calmly rolls up off of his body so that he can get the contact and put that shot up over.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
And that one goes in. Two in the line that time. There's a minute 47 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Pippen. The kick out to Brown. Bryant is double. Pops up Chamberlain. 9 feet out. He hits the first one, and then we'll go up by nine. Second first one. No good that time. He really wanted that one. Barnett dishes to Westbrook.
Westbrook. James.
Rebounded by the Lakers. They held a 12-point lead early. Feeds to Chamberlain. We've got 1:13 left in the fourth quarter.
Yeah!
Basket by Kobe.
No question as to which team gave the better effort tonight. A dominant performance and an outstanding win for Los Angeles.
We were missed games right there.
I mean, a great all-around effort. Not only did they minimize their turnovers, but kept the pressure up on D, forcing the other team to commit turnovers.
And it'll go down as their first official win of the new year.
And this is a great way for them to kick off this season series. Two more games ahead.
Guys,
and they've taken the mental advantage.
Guys, we're going to win, obviously. 70 points. He needs 12 points more. And the way I'm playing right now is looking good. Oh no. They have a chance. They're gonna start following. I'm doing a live stream. Oh my goodness.
And that's how he makes his presence felt.
And Greg, we see him do it time and again. He is a special, special talent. And that was Kia bringing in the close up on the big time play.
Scott, oh, hey,
nice job to interrupt the alley up jump there. And here they go.
Can you please put down the load?
I will wait.
Oh, you like how Harden spots up his teammates perfectly. I mean, he just knows how to get them the ball in the right place.
And so Los Angeles
wins. We won. The Hornet player is still dancing. Look at this. Look at this. Where is he? Look at he's dancing. The game is over. So guys, thank you for watching my very first, and hopefully you guys enjoy, and thank you.